Hello, and welcome back to what is hopefully the last pre-hard mode episode of this playthrough. So, as you saw in the last one, I got extremely close to beating the Wall of Flesh, but couldn't quite make it. So in this one, that is exactly what I plan to do. So, I'm going to try to make the platform a lot longer. Hopefully that shouldn't be too hard. I can just make these frozen platforms. I'm gonna use up all of these for sure. There we go. Obsidian platform. It's obsidian brick, right? We're out of obsidian brick. Make all of them too. Mushroom, I don't want to use up all my mushrooms. Stone out of gray brick. Let's see. Where is gray brick? Oh, okay. Use up all of that as well. And hopefully that adds another 3, 4, 5, almost another 600 blocks to this. To this arena elevator bridge thing. So that should do what we want it to. Go ahead and put that on. Keep the wings on for now since we're gonna be building. And then just run this way. And I'll jump into a time lapse to get this done and to see you on the other side of it. Sky on this time, which hopefully means it goes a lot better, but we'll find out. So I'm gonna go ahead and keep these potions, and then from my potions chest I can grab those. This may be a slight problem. I seem to be more or less out of potions. Okay. We do have the most important two, which is water walking and mana regen. Magic power potion would be nice. Let's see how complicated potions are to get. Potions. Do I have just like a bottle of water anywhere? Like a bottled water. First off, can I... Okay. Can I just make any? No. Let's go pay a visit to the guide. So, I believe the winning strategy of our little test run was to But you can make greater healing potions. That's nice. Just to use this pretty much all the way through, because it would pierce any of the low deathweed fallen star. We may have enough to make at least one of those. Then force wouldn't be bad. It's a tank. Oh, fishing. Never mind. What else do we got? Heart reach, endurance, also fishing. Wrath, still fishing. Recall. Is there luck, greater luck? Grav, hunter, archery. Have all of those. Ah, right. Iron skin. Daybloom iron. And then regen. Daybloom mushroom. So all in all, I forgot to even check. I forgot he had popped up. He popped up in the middle of the fight last time. So I need two Daybloom. A mushroom, a moon glow, and a deathweed. I don't know if I have those actually. Moon glow and a deathweed. Moon glow, deathweed. What was the? There was another thing there though. Moon glow, deathweed, and. What? Something else. Forgetting something. A piece of iron, or that. If I don't have that, there's something wrong. Silver. Lead. Here we go. Okay, this other miscellaneous chest has a moon glow. It's still the deathweed. Alright. Well. Iron skin. And regen. How about that? And now down we go. Now. This fight should be easy enough. Same strategy as last time, considering that would have definitely, like, I would have won had I just had a slightly longer arena to begin with. And then, I mean, if I run out of arena, that is supposedly what the water walking is for. I just hit an unfortunately placed building along the way. So. Same thing as last time. I'm going to start the fight. The obsidian skin will help with that, I think. And there we go. We'll start the fight. Play some music, because commentary is going to be gone while I fight. If I have anything important to say, then I'll say it. Otherwise, I'm just going to focus on... Whoa! Glad that didn't drop into lava. When did I kill him? Otherwise, I'm just going to focus on... making sure that I fight well. Because that is the most important thing right now. Once you get to the end of this arena. I said I made it big. I was not joking. I made it quite a bit longer. Go this way. No no enemies nearby, which is... Why? 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 Ugh. Okay, whatever. Let's wait for the burning to stop. I'm just slightly missing them. We did it. Hard or pre-hard mode is now over, and hard mode has begun, which also means all the fun of this playthrough has just begun. However, we can go ahead and get some nice, quick, early upgrades. First things first. Dump all that. And we're gonna keep this on me, but we're not gonna leave it equipped all the time. Because it's easier just to avoid using up all my mana potions except when I'm in a boss battle. Alright. Firecracker. We did get the Sorcerer Emblem, which is nice. And go ahead and equip that. And the pawn hammer. I'm gonna go ahead, take these out, put them in here. That, that. How about it? Oh wait, healing potion. This means you go in here. There you go. There. Miscellaneous one, miscellaneous two. Alright. Well, this is our best demon order for crafting. Do want to go destroy all the others, correct? So we can do that. I believe the first weapons that I'm going to go for, the meteor staff and the the sky factor. I think both of those will be good weapons to start off hard mode with. That being said, I'm not entirely sure how to craft either of them. So I'll have to look into that. Here we go. Oh, that's... Alright. As long as the enemy moves slow, I can handle it. Don't attack me, please. There we go. Wraith. We're almost certainly gonna die to wraiths. I'm just hoping to move quick enough that we get what we need before we die. Cream slime. This is rather interesting. Ooh, I can also get a better pair of wings now, which will be very nice. Okay. It's not good. That's not good. It's not good. Oh, come on. Oh no. It's really not good. Those things destroy me more than I need them to. Okay. You have to get down there. Destroy those. I just did it. Come on, surely we can make it down, right? Hopefully. How hard can it be? Actually, it'd be pretty hard. It is, after all, hard mode, which is not fun, but we'll make it. Oh, so much lag all of a sudden. What's going on? It's like an insane amount of lag. There we go. I don't know what's going on, having technical difficulties. But pushing through it. Maybe pushing through it. There it goes. It's feeling better. Alright, we're good to go now. Well, as soon as I say that, it starts freezing up again. Okay. Come on. Let's push through for another minute or two. And we'll be good to go. it in. What do we do with you? Be able to deal with anything that gets in the way. Okay, cool. Radium, mithril, titanium. Let's go. Palladium. Come on, mithril. Another thing of titanium. Palladium. I'm 100%. That's a mimic. That's a mimic. Ooh, that could be good. If I can manage to survive long enough to kill it. I particularly hate you guys. Come on. Come on. Never mind. I got, what, three complete rounds, right, of the chests? Palladium, mithril, titanium, palladium, mithril, titanium. Yeah, I think I got it three times. I got a third round. I didn't get the mimic, but there's no way he didn't despawn after that. So, I guess that's it for this episode. Now in hard mode. So, it's nice that it shows you where coins are. So I will see y'all in the next episode, where I will try to check out the Hala, which is gonna be, is this it? No. Where did my Hala go? Nothing there. Doesn't look like... Oh, yep, there it is. Hello. So yeah, see you on the next episode. I'll check out the Hello, try to get some new weapons and armor, and start working on hard mode progression. Thank you all for watching. God bless. Goodbye.